And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
Donald said she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her limits time and time again.
This win was well earned.